don't like to give outlooks, you know. So we simply always say that we don't want to tell you exactly what is our target, because again, as rightly mentioned in the question, it all depends on the external environment. Because as Exim Bank, we are very, very affected by what's happening in, externally. But going by the past trend, for example, this year we registered a growth of around 70%. The year before also the growth was similar. So I would say a target of 10 to 12% easily. That is something which we would look forward to having. Now, how does it affect, you know? So what happens is that depending on the geopolitical development, the types of program which we grow, or the type of funding which we go give, can change. So for example, COVID actually brought an opportunity for us in the form of business under our trade assistance program. So when there are difficult markets, sometimes Exim's role becomes that much more important. So difficult markets can actually create opportunities for the bank. But we are looking at maybe say around 10 to 12% growth. I think that would be safe.
Next question is, what are the capital raising plan for FY?
So capital raising, see, for us, we raise money through two forms. One is, of course, the Government of India, who's our parent, provides us with capital. The other part is when we go to the markets and raise money. So in terms of government giving us capital, frankly, we've been sitting on a very strong capital to risk asset ratio. In fact, I'm actually happy that it's come to 21%, otherwise it was embarrassingly high at maybe 28-30% plus. So we are not really looking at any capital infusion for the current year from the Government of India. But in terms of our market borrowings, yes, because as the growth happens, most of the growth will be fueled through, or will be actually funded through market borrowings. So this is a mix of rupee and foreign currency. It's very difficult to say how much, because roughly say around 60,000 odd crore, I would say. And when we look at foreign currency, maybe say in the range of $3 to $3.5 billion. So that is what we look at. Last year, if we see our foreign currency fundraising, we had raised an amount of $3.26 billion. Now this is a mix, through a mix of short term, long term, medium term, through a mix of loans, bonds, trade finance products. So it'd be a mix of everything depending on what is our requirement and what is the market, or what are the investors' interest in providing to the bank. So this year also, I feel 24-25, maybe foreign currency funds of say $3 to $3.5 billion is what we estimate to